my lord. You are about to see and hear one of the most significant messages given to us.